gift. I'm the type that's gon' go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a swish in front of your feelings. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings. Last night it was a go.
Got up this morning, made me a little shake. Herbalife, banana and caramel. Drop a banana in this thing right here. Jump. Let me get my energy real quick, though. That's enough. Just needed to give me a little 2 minutes of some 2 minute vibe in with the boy Big Crit. I know it's an old one, man, but that song just do something for me early in the morning so I can get myself together. But yeah, man, so I wanted to holler at y'all. You see that right there? Okay, I'm done. So anyway, I wanted to holler at y'all real quick about courage, man, and the courage it takes to do the things that you want to do, and the courage it takes to live the life that you want to live, and courage to live, period. Stepping out on faith, you know, I'm not gonna get real spiritual, I'm not gonna get biblical, you know, this is some enlightenment though. But it does take courage to walk outside of the house, to walk out your door in a world of uncertainty. it does take courage to just be a father. It takes courage to be a mother. It takes courage to be a husband. It takes courage to be a wife. It takes courage to be an employee. It takes courage to be a boss. It takes courage to run your own business. It takes courage to admit that you need help running that business. It takes courage to say, okay, I'm wrong. All right? And it takes courage to admit to things that you have done, things that when people have wronged you, it takes courage to say, you know what, I ain't gonna worry about it no more. Whatever happened, it is what it is. It takes courage to even just say that phrase, it is what it is, because that means you have let it go and let God, understand? So what I'm saying is I applaud you and your courageous acts and you being courageous enough to admit those things, admit your wrongdoings, to try to help people, to try to help yourself be better. All right, I applaud you and your attempt to raise your kids and however you see fit. All right, so I don't want another day to go by without someone saying to you, great job. good job. Continue to be courageous. Continue to do what you're doing. Continue to have faith in God and know that everything's going to be okay. What I do every day is try to motivate people. Try to motivate them to live a healthier lifestyle. And that's courageous on my part, and it's courageous on their part to admit that you need help to live a healthier life, whether it's lose weight, get off some meds, or just want to be in better shape. What we're going to do from here on out, I used to do this a lot, is continue to uplift each other. Because where we're going right now, no one knows. This whole presidency thing and everybody need to get out and vote. Yes, get out and vote. But who knows what's going to happen? Who knows what the next person is going to do? But you know what? You do know this. You know what you can do. And you know what you can do today and tomorrow and continue to do that and move forward, because that's what you're supposed to do. That's the goal. And that's all I have for you. I used to do a lot of these. Like I said, I'm going to start doing more. Y'all stay tuned. If you need me, you know, we know how to get at me. You know where I'm at. And I know you're wondering why I got this hoodie on. It's because it's cold. And I'm not turning on the heat. Not just yet. My power bill going to give me some kind of gracious or some kind of grace around this mug, because I just ain't doing it. Anyway, this is Boy Chaos. Y'all stay fit. Stay together. Stay courageous. Stay brave. Alright? Holla. Every few shows, I just buy some new gold. Circle got smaller, everybody can't go. Downtown Diamond District, jewelers like yo. Hustle, holla at me, I got Cubans on the low. Through the Cancun, smoking Cubans on the boat. And dot that saloon just to smoke. Look, listening to music at the fire.